I see a lot of South Korean friends. Annyeong haseyo. Konnichiwa. Velkommen. Bienvenue. Good evening. How are you, ladies and gentlemen? Good. I'm happy to join that you could join in on the virtual television channel 10. The best channel on the internet for line dance, ladies and gentlemen. Keep yourself updated. Every week we got tons of cool choreographers and some cool dances. So don't miss out, yeah? The cool thing about it is we have new dances as well. We have some golden oldies. We have some technical tips. And for the future, we have some great ideas. So I'm happy that you joined us. Rock step one and
sit up on the radio.
Four.
Facing 6 o'clock wall, okay? In the step sheet, he does say for this step, or they do say, sorry, you're gonna try and curve the step. So instead of making it too angular here, the idea is, as we do the run, we're gonna kind of curve, make a little semicircle into that step, okay? We sway or roll or rock to the right, we're gonna bounce their shoulders 3 times. Boom, boom, boom. Behind side cross, boom, boom, boom. Behind side cross, boom, boom, boom. Behind side cross, boom, boom, boom. Behind side cross. Now remember, that is to 9 o'clock. I just wanted to kind of show you what the shoulders are gonna look like, okay? Let's give it a go. But remember, we are not bouncing with the feet either. So we're not going boom, 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 but we're swaying with the hips and we're bouncing the shoulders. Boom, boom, boom. Behind side cross, boom, boom, boom. Ha ha ha, it's one of these. Five, six, seven, eight.
See the way you're taking care of your mom, the way you're taking care of me, the way you light up any room, girl, you're what this world should be. Tomorrow, tonight, the rest of my life, I wanna be the man you want me to be.
Crossroads.
So starting right now, girl, tell me everything you need. I just wanna wake up every day.
Over the left and come back where we are at right now. To do so, we're gonna use N7 and 8. Double syncopation. N7 and 8. So this is our count 6. We're gonna go N7 and 8. So we're gonna turn a quarter turn and step right out. 7, we're gonna keep turning another quarter turn and we're gonna cross left over right. And we're gonna keep turning another quarter turn, stepping the right slightly to the back. 8, we're gonna step forward with the left foot, coming back to where we were at. Okay? We take this again one more time. This is our count 6. We go for 8, blah, blah, and 7 and 8, full turn over the left shoulder. We go and cross and step.
A brand new dance by Joe Thompson Szymanski and myself, and it's called Let's Remember. It is exactly now an hour ago on Kopenhop. So after this workshop, I will share it with you guys. Yes. And what we're gonna do today as well is we're gonna talk about some cha-cha-cha, whoop. Yes, we're gonna talk about the leg speed, and we're gonna talk about the two-dimensional dancing, three-dimensional, four-dimensional. No, I'm just kidding.
Well, probably it's the same as in Holland. It always feels different, the exact same dance to a different wall. So what I'll do, I always try to remember combinations instead of walls, because otherwise I go totally cuckoo. Yeah? Let's try. Roll two. Same dance. Normally, if you don't change it. Yeah? We're going to start again with your Dorothy step. 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3. And 4. And weave. 6 and 7. Sweep. 8.
When you put a dance to a piece of music, it sort of changes how you listen to the music and it sort of gets under your skin a little bit. So it's good, especially if you're into country or you're not into country, it's a good song. And it's definitely sort of funky, rocky. Yes, so I'm on my team.
Bum bum, man across, bum bum, man across, bum bum, man a boom, cha-da, man a boom, cha-da, and then you hip. You can put some arms in there, boom, and you can boom, chikum. And if you're a lady, you can go there, you can go there, chichu boom, chichu boom, boom.
The most common ones we know in our line dance form is the nightclub. Let's take a look what a nightclub does with the sand. Your body is continuous without any stop. So the center never stops in a smooth dance. And most of the time, maybe, of course there's always exceptions, stays on one line. So this is a smooth environment. Yeah. Now let's take, for example, your rise and fall dances. Rise and fall means your center makes a parabolic movement. For example, the one that is most common in our line dance form is the waltz. So my center has this parabolic movement. Yeah? We call this a rise and fall dance. But if you look into the ballroom dances, of course, we have quick step, we have foxtrot, we have slow fox. These are all as well common rise and fall dances. So you're still in the diagonal up. So what's gonna happen is, boom, click, do 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 do. Let's try it again. So here, boom, click, do 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 do. Again the guitar, do 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 do. Let's try it again. So we're here, boom, click, do 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 do.